Hey, Odie, old boy. You know what Halloween night is? Yeah, well, take that stupid pumpkin off your head and I'll tell you. Better. That's a night when dogs have to help cats go out and get candy. That's right. And if a dog does a good job, he gets a whole piece of candy of his very own. Well, you want to go, boy? Huh? Want to go out and get candy? Huh? Do you? You want to go? Huh? Okay, let's go to the attic and find some costumes for tonight. You know, just between you and me, there are times when I love that dog. There should be some great Halloween costumes up here somewhere, Odie. John has never thrown anything away. Here's John's first bow tie. Tacky. Some sunglasses, Cousin Wanda's wig, Aunt Orpha's false teeth, yuck, Roy Ogle's roots, strings, stealing wax, and all that funny stuff. Well, I guess there's nothing here. Very funny, Odie. Come on, let's keep looking. Eureka, the mother lode. Look at all this great stuff, Odie. With these costumes, we can be anything we want. What should I be? There's so many sides to me. I could be handsome or brave, a king or a slave. It's all up to me. So what should I be? What could I be? What should I be? I could be a scary vampire and turn myself into a bat, flap, flap. Or I could put on some black pajamas and go as a big fat Halloween cat. What should I be? There's so many sides to me. I could be an astronaut, a robot, a hobo, a clown, or an alien creature going out on a town. What should I be? It's all up to me. What should I be? Let's go. I think I have just the costumes for us, Odie. It do be a landlubber who be shoving lasagna in his face. I declare this booty property of the queen.
Hey, who do you think you are?
I be Orange Beard the pirate cap'n, and this be me first mate, Odie the stupid. Arr. You be having a mite too many peg legs there, matey.
You guys look ridiculous.
I've killed men for saying less than that, but I'll let you live, seeing as how you're the only man who'll change me kitty litter.
I suppose you boys are dressed up to go out trick-or-treating, huh?
We don't be the welcome wagon, if that's what you mean.
Well, here's a couple of sacks. Have a good time.
Lootin' always be a good time. Come along, matey. We got a village to pillage.
Don't be out too late.